Round 7 of MotoGP, the atmosphere was contagious and the drama unrelenting at the Circuit of Barcelona, Catalunya. And at the end of the final day, there were only 14 riders who finished the race after 12 riders failed to finish. Just 2 weeks after his phenomenal victory in Italy, Jorge Lorenzo returns home to Barcelona to take not only the pole, but also the top step of the podium of the Monster Gran Premio de Catalunya. The number 99 finished almost 4.5 seconds ahead of his future teammate Marc Marquez, after a rough start saw both the number 93 and Suzuki X-Star's Andrea Iannone swap turns at the front. Lorenzo soon had everything under control and led throughout on his soft tyre choice, and setting a track record of 1 minute 40.021, the Ducati rider continues his ascent of the championship standings, equaling his teammate and securing himself 7th place, heading into Assen, 49 points behind the championship leader. Marc Marquez admitted that the hard tyre choice was not the best idea he had had in his MotoGP career. Halfway through the race, he had some scares, but after seeing that rival Andrea Dovizioso had been ruled out after crashing at turn 5, the reigning champion doubled down and rode a safe race, ensuring he got the points he needed to continue his lead over the championship. Coming in over a second and a half behind the home rider was 9-time world champion Valentino Rossi, who continues to pursue Marquez in the championship, having finished on the podium for 3 races in a row. The Italian was fast during qualifying, but made a mistake causing him to start from the third row today. Regardless, he showed us that Rossi should never be ruled out on a Sunday, as secured golden points, putting him second in the World Championship standings. Cal Crutchlow is looking strong aboard his satellite Honda again, finishing fourth, over 3.5 seconds behind Rossi, and fought with Honda factory rider Dani Pedrosa to secure his position 8 tenths ahead. Pedrosa showed that he's not out of the fight yet, and in a crucial moment as his future in MotoGP hangs in the balance. Movistar Yamaha's Maverick Viñales arrived at Catalunya talking about good feelings and fixing problems on his factory machine, but was still only able to take 6th place on the day after a bad start from the second row. If he can overcome his problems when the lights go out, the Spanish rider could still prove to be competitive. And the iconic moment of the day was Realia Vintia rider Tito Rabat's Ducati machine bursting into flames after the engine gave up halfway down the home straight. Marc Marquez continues to build on his championship lead, but both Movistar Yamaha riders are chasing the reigning champion, and Jorge Lorenzo is finally looking like a force to be reckoned with after 2 wins on his Ducati. Watch all of the action, round 8, when we'll be at the TT Circuit Assen in the Netherlands for the Moto TT Assen.